Hi friends, in this video we are going to know what are the steps to be followed to download the stream gauge discharge data of Indian rivers. To begin this, you need to register yourself in this indiavarriesgeoe.in website. So you need to visit here and register yourself in this website. After successfully registering your website, thereafter you can access the data from this website. So you need to fill these data and select your country and phone number. After successfully filling the data, a validation link is sent to your registered email. So after that, you can log in this website and access the data. So first, move to water data online. In that, surface water data online, river monitoring. So you get the Indian map with stream gauge stations. Now you can see the rain gauge stations here. Some are amber, some are violet. So select any state. So I will select Karnataka state. So and thereafter zoom it here. Zoom it and drag it. So I will select a random station here. So now you can see the discharge. So to download these data from a specified time period, so you need to expand the chart view. Select the data you want to download. So I have selected a random time period. So now you can see the stream gauge discharge with respect to time. So now download this data by clicking here. Download. You can download it as PDF or in comma delimited format. So I will select the comma delimited format. So the file is downloaded. Now open the file. So now you can see the stream gauge discharge and water level. So this one is the actual discharge for this period. So these are the actual discharge for this period, and this one is the last year discharge for the same date, and this one is the average of the last 10 year discharge for the same date. So this one is the best to analyze the variation of the discharge over the period, and this one is the current water level for the specified dates. So thank you.